Hi there, welcome to today's athlete question. Today I've got a question here from Cody, and Cody's asking me about knee pain. It started off as a pain on the outside back of his knee that didn't really bother him that much, but now the pain has now spread to the inside front of his knee, and the inside front of his knee pain is really bad, and he's feeling tightness around his knee when he tries to bend his knee, and he's wanting to know what to do. He knows the doctor will probably tell him to stop running, and he's looking for a solution other than that.
CoachEdu.net.
Well, Cody, I've been down that road before. My inside front of the knee problem was a medial ligament injury, and I went to an orthopedic surgeon. He was wanting to book me in for surgery, and long story short, I eventually got myself down to a physiotherapist. The physiotherapist gave me physiotherapy on the knee, gave me a range of motion exercises that I could apply to my knee, and that sorted the problem out. But it took a good couple of months before the problem sorted itself out. So my advice to you would be, get yourself to physiotherapy. If the physiotherapist refers you on to a doctor or an orthopedic surgeon because the problem is more serious, then take that route. But first port of call would be physiotherapy. That's my take on the matter. Share any comments, questions, criticisms that you may have in the comment section down below. Don't forget, share this out amongst all your running friends. Thumbs up if you like the content, thumbs down if not. And last but by no means least, there's a big red subscribe button down below the screen. Hit that subscribe button, that way stay subscribed to my channel for all the new content that comes out on a day-to-day, week-to-week basis. Stay carved up for the win out there. I'll see you next time.